Each year, the food industry wastes $2 billion worth of food. But why waste it when we can use it? Wageningen Food and Biobased Research believes in an economy in which all agri-food residues are used to create value-added products. We provide the expertise and technology to extract maximum value from your side streams by creating new food products. The parts of the side stream that are not fit for consumption are mostly used as sustainable raw materials for bio-based products. And that's how we distinguish ourselves, by linking food with non-food supply chains. Take the sugar beet, for example. Most of the beet pulp residue is used as animal feed or raw material for biogas. Our research has shown that its residues can also be used for commercially interesting food and non-food applications, like components for paint, food fibers, drilling fluids, or cement. We're even looking at how to produce a plastic bottle totally made out of beet pulp residue. Interested? We provide a number of services which can help you transform your idea into a marketable product. We can assist you with process and product design, data management, monitoring and analysis, and supply chain management, but also with consumer understanding, policy and regulatory advice, and creating new business models. Let's make waste history. Create more value out of your agri-food side streams today.